Lila Jean was a mountain daughter. She lived below the mine. Her daddy sought a golden fortune, but he never left that mine alive. Now Lila Jean was barely 15 when the mountain caved one fatal morn. It took the life of her dear father and left sweet Lila all alone. Lila Jean was a mountain daughter with her emerald valleys and sapphire waters. Silver moon, keep on shining on this golden-headed mountain daughter. She rode her mule on down to Goldstone to seek some work somewhere. But the town was dying, the civilized flying. They left the girl with the face so fair. Silver moon, keep on shining on this golden-headed mountain daughter. She found a job in the ruby parlor, where she sang her ballads slow. The miners cried as her sweet echoes died, the sweet soft tones of a home she used to know. Lila Jean was a mountain daughter. Folks still shining on the silver-headed mountain door.